There will be not a single documented case of chlamydia in this country until Rolf Harris arrived. I just made that up and I'll go home. Add it to his Wikipedia for a put the final name on his coffin.
Is he dead yet?
No. Is he alive still?
Yes.
Well, generally when someone is not dead, they are still alive. Right? I'm no doctor. But my medical knowledge doesn't extend that far. There's a big difference between not dead and alive. Polar opposites. Some fucking weird questions in here.